on your knees and stay there until you have the answer. Because I can tell you one thing for absolute surety. If you come to God and you want to know the answer to something more than you want the breath that is in your lungs, God will give you that answer.
Yes.
I can guarantee it because He's done it for me many times in my life where I stood and I said, I can't go any further unless you answer me, unless I know that I know. And you know what? He's never failed me. He has never failed me. But it's me that needs to be committed to Him.
Amen.
Because He's fully committed to us.
Amen.
The problem is not Jesus Christ. The problem is us.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, if you'll open your hymnals to 309.
Yeah.
one big happy family and go home. Isn't that what we really all really want?
Amen.
If you just want to surrender your heart to Jesus today without holding anything back, I ask you just to raise your hand. Let us be in the spirit of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you so much for the loving kindness that you've shown to us. We want to thank you for the forgiveness of sins. We want to thank you for beginning to open our eyes to see things that we have refused to see. Lord, I pray